Hail and well met, champion.
Thank you. You have my thanks. I've been hanging there for an eternity.
What can I do for you?
We should head to ground level. Let me know when you are ready, and I will teleport us there.
Light be with you.
Kethranatir's in the Nexus building. It appears to be heavily guarded. Perhaps we should use an invisibility spell and walk right in. The invisibility will not last long. Let's go! We made it. Kathranatir is inside, just ahead. There's the Nightborn Soulstone. He's using it against an image of Meryl.
Did you really think you could defeat me, little mage? I am invincible! Did you really think you could defeat me, little mage? I am invincible!
Together we can defeat Kathranatir. Use the Nightborn Soulstone while we hold him off. You have done it. Kathranatir is safely imprisoned within the Nightborn Soulstone.
Well done, my mortal friend. We should bring that back to the Hall of the Guardian for safekeeping.
I would not have thought it possible had I not witnessed it myself. Bravo.
Thanks to you, a great weight has been lifted. Let us return to the Hall of the Guardian.
Need help?
It is so good to think how easily Kathranatir subverted my will.
Is the key.
Thanks to your hard work, I am free, and he is not.
When you defeated Kathranatir, I felt a great weight leave my mind. I have not been this well in an eternity. The Nightborn Soulstone has rendered Kathranatir completely powerless. You have my utmost gratitude.
I think our luck is changing for the better, old friend. With our newest Archmage, and the might of the Tiris Guard, we will defeat the Burning Legion.
You are a shining example of the strength of the new Tiris Guard. To our newest Archmage!
Finally! The Nightborn Soulstone! All mine. I mean, ours, of course.
Unfortunately, we will be unable to keep that promise, Milhouse. So long as the Soulstone serves as Kathranatir's prison, it is best left untouched. I'm sure there are plenty of other powerful artifacts out there for you to find.
Blast! I'm not your friend anymore.
There is much to be done.
Greetings.
What knowledge do you seek?
The Dreadlords must fall. Come, meet me by the Forge of the Guardian. Your choice to seek out that artifact you wield has borne fruit. I'm not sure I've ever seen so close a bond between mage and weapon. The victories you've achieved for the Tirisgard, along with the resources you've gained, shall allow us to unlock the artifact's full potential. Raise your weapon before the Forge of the Guardian. Let it infuse your weapon with might. May your weapon serve you well on the path to victory. You have my ear. Beware the Nathrezim.